What if the key to Earth's origins lies just beyond our reach? The moon, a silent witness to Earth's history, holds its own mysterious story. Throughout human history, the moon has guided navigators, fueled myths, and inspired countless works of art and music. But beyond its cultural significance lies a deeper mystery. How did the moon come to be? Years of meticulous research and groundbreaking discoveries have brought us closer to unveiling this mystery. This video represents extensive research and expert input, providing you with a comprehensive understanding of the moon's formation and the latest scientific findings. Join us as we delve into groundbreaking discoveries about the moon's creation. High above our heads, a solitary presence drifts silently through the night sky. The moon, Earth's constant companion, has always been a source of wonder and fascination. Its surface, marked by time and celestial events, tells a story millions of years in the making. From its various phases that light up our nights to its intricate surface of craters and plains, the moon captivates our imagination. But what do we really know about this celestial body? How did it come to be? And what secrets does it hold? One of the most intriguing aspects of the moon is its precise location between Earth and the Sun. This positioning results in phenomena like solar and lunar eclipses, and its size appears nearly identical to the Sun when viewed from Earth. This remarkable alignment has puzzled scientists for decades, leading to various speculations about its origins and its role in our cosmic neighborhood. The average distance from the Earth to the Moon is about 385,000 kilometers, 239,000 miles. The Moon's diameter is approximately 3,474 kilometers, 2,100 miles, while the Sun's diameter is about 1.39 million kilometers, 864,000 miles. Despite this vast difference, the ratio of their distances and sizes results in a similar apparent size when viewed from Earth, creating the unique phenomenon of total solar eclipses. Fascinated by this alignment? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. The journey to uncovering the truth behind the moon's formation has been marked by numerous attempts, many of which ended in failure or confusion. Early space missions, such as the Soviet Luna series and NASA's initial lunar probes, aimed to provide crucial data about the moon. However, these pioneering efforts often encountered technical difficulties and malfunctions. Spacecraft and landers faced issues that hindered their success, leading to incomplete or sometimes misleading information. The discrepancies in early scientific data and the limitations of the technology available at the time further complicated the understanding of the moon's formation. Early models and simulations struggled to align with the observational data collected, creating additional confusion and debate within the scientific community. These early struggles underscore the complexities of lunar science and the persistence required to advance our knowledge. Each failed attempt contributed valuable lessons, gradually refining our understanding and leading to key breakthroughs in lunar science. Let's return to the central topic of this video. Early scientists suggested the capture theory, which posited that the moon was a wandering celestial object captured by Earth's gravity. Despite its intriguing premise, this theory struggled to explain the moon's similar composition to Earth. Another hypothesis, the co-formation theory, proposed that the Earth and Moon formed together from the primordial accretion disk of the solar system. While this theory provided a neat explanation, it could not fully account for the differences in their densities. The fission theory suggested that the moon was once part of the Earth, separated by rapid rotation or a catastrophic event. Although imaginative, this theory lacks sufficient evidence and could not fully explain the moon's current orbital dynamics. While earlier theories laid important groundwork, the giant impact hypothesis has emerged as the leading explanation. We'll delve deeper into this theory in the next segment. Do you have any thoughts on these early theories? Share them in the comments below. In the vastness of the cosmos, 4.5 billion years ago, a dramatic event unfolded that would change the course of Earth's history. Picture a young, turbulent planet Earth, teeming with molten landscapes and violent geological activity. Suddenly, a massive celestial body, roughly the size of Mars and later named Theia, hurtles through space on a collision course with our nascent planet. The impact is cataclysmic, a cosmic collision of unimaginable force. Theia slams into Earth, releasing a tremendous burst of energy and sending shockwaves rippling through the solar system. The violent encounter obliterates Theia and tears a massive chunk from Earth's crust. Molten debris is catapulted into orbit, a fiery cloud of rock and vapor that encircles our battered planet. As the chaos of the collision subsides, gravity begins its patient work. Over millions of years, the debris coalesces, drawn together to form a new celestial body, the Moon. Recent high-resolution simulations bring this ancient event to life, depicting the sheer violence of the collision and the gradual assembly of the Moon from the scattered remnants. The giant impact hypothesis, as this theory is known, finds support in modern science. Studies of lunar rocks reveal striking similarities in isotopic compositions between the Earth and the Moon, suggesting a shared origin, a testament to their dramatic, intertwined beginnings. The evidence paints a vivid picture of a celestial genesis, a testament to the dynamic and often violent processes that shape our solar system. This hypothesis has revolutionized our understanding of the Moon's formation, offering a glimpse into the tumultuous past that gave birth to our closest celestial neighbor. Recent studies have uncovered intriguing details about the Moon's geological formation. One notable finding is the variation in density across the lunar surface. Research has shown that the Moon's far side is significantly denser compared to the near side. This uneven distribution of mass has provided valuable insights into the Moon's formation and its internal structure. Recent missions have built on these discoveries, providing further insights into the Moon's geology. The Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter (LRO), launched in 2009, has mapped the Moon's surface with exceptional detail, revealing features related to its density variations and geological history. The Artemis program is set to revolutionize lunar exploration. Artemis 1, an uncrewed flight test, marked the debut of the Space Launch System SLS and the Orion spacecraft, journeying around the Moon to validate these new technologies. Following this, Artemis 2 will be the first crewed flight test, sending astronauts around the Moon to test life support systems and mission protocols. Artemis 3 aims to make history by landing the first humans near the lunar South Pole, paving the way for future exploration. Artemis 4 will expand humanity's presence with the first lunar space station, utilizing a more powerful version of the SLS rocket and a new mobile launcher to support long-term lunar habitation and exploration. The China National Space Administration's CSEA Chang missions have also made significant strides. Chang 5, which returned lunar samples to Earth in December 2020, provided new data on the Moon's composition and volcanic activity. Ongoing research continues to refine our understanding of these phenomena. Scientists are analyzing new samples, exploring uncharted regions, and using advanced technologies to model and simulate lunar processes with greater precision. Recent missions like NASA's Artemis program and China's Chang missions continue to shed light on the Moon's mysteries. Follow any recent lunar missions? Share your thoughts in the comments and check the video description for more information. As we conclude our journey into the Moon's origins and its enigmatic presence, we are reminded of the enduring allure and mystery of our celestial neighbor. From ancient myths and early theories to groundbreaking missions and ongoing research, the quest to understand the Moon's formation and its role in our solar system continues to inspire and captivate us. Each new discovery brings us a step closer to unraveling the secrets hidden in the Moon's surface and its internal structure. The Moon's story is far from over. With each mission, each study, and each technological advancement, we peel back another layer of its history, revealing more about not only our lunar companion, but also the origins and evolution of our own planet. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the Moon's origins. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe and hit the notification bell for more content. Questions or comments about the Moon's origins? Let us know below and check the video description for detailed sources and related content.